Leçon 3. La vie au collège. L-A. La means the. V-I-E. V means life. A-U. Pronunciation is O. Meaning is in the or at the. Collège. College. Life in college or life at college. Une journaliste. U-N-E. Une means a. Journalist is journalist. Fait. F-A-I-T, fair means does or make. Un sondage, U-N means a. Sondage, S-O-N-D-A-G-E, sondage is survey. Auprès, A-U-P-R-E-S, auprès is among. Des collégiens, among college students. Pour demander, P-O-U-R, D-E-M-A-N-D-E-R, that means to ask. Leur, L-E-U-R, leur means their. Opinion, opinion. Sur, S-U-R, sur means on. La vie, on the life. Au collège, at college. Elle, L means she. It is used for the journalist. Interroge, interrogates. Philip, Philip is a student. Lisons. Let us read. Karine says, Karine is a journalist, she says, bonjour Philip. Philip also replies, bonjour. Karine says, je vais means I'm going, J-E means I, V-A-I-S means I'm going. Vous posez, posez means ask, pose. I'm going to pose you. Quelque, Q-U-E-L, Q-U-E-S. Quelque means few, some. Question, questions. Sur votre vie, sur means on. Votre means your. Vie is life. Au collège, in college. Philip says, d'accord, okay. Karine says, vous êtes prête? Vous means you. Et, E-T-E-S, et means are, prêt means ready. Then Philip says, we, O-U-I, we means yes. Je suis prêt, je means I, sui means am, prêt is ready, yes I am ready. Karine says, les professeurs sont-ils, sont, S-O-N-T, sont means are, I-L-S means they, are they, serviables. Serviable means helpful. A-E-T means and. Amico, A-M-I-C-A-U-X, amico means friendly. Au collège, in college. Philip says, oui, oui, yes, yes. Les professeurs, the professors. Sont, S-O-N-T, sont means are. Très, T-R-E-S, très means very. Gentil, gentil means nice. A serviable. ETA means and. Serviable means helpful.